Every time Donald puts some crazy stunts, you can always hear people say the Democrats are the same. Even when he defunded something literally named Obamacare, people are still like, eh, Obama was the same. That guy's foreign policy drove up the world's child mortality for the first time in 25 years. And some of you guys are still like, eh, the same. 1 million dead children, 2 million dead children, about the same. So let's talk about this. Can two parties be the same? First, let me remind you that even identical twins are different. Scientists love to study twins. And there are so many studies showing that even identical twins make vastly different life decisions because of their different experience and their exposure to different information. And guess what? Even genetically identical mice who live in the same cage eventually develop different behavioral patterns. Human twins, of course, are even more different than mice. Even if the only two presidential candidates are Tweedledee and Tweedledum, they would still make different policies. And you should still vote. Even though stupid AI models behave differently. Like Grok would give you child porn and Nazi shit, and some other AIs might be a little more restrained. So how can you expect two political parties with tens of millions members display the same behavior? What are you even talking about? The Democrats have way more women in Congress, right? 112 versus 43. You think there's no gender effect? I don't know about you guys, but my wife and I make different choices all the time. Not to brag, we're actually as synced as a couple can get. A friend used to call us conjoined twins because we always show up together. But still, we have different Netflix profiles because we are two different humans, okay? Not just gender. 126 Democrats versus 23 Republicans in terms of racial minorities, and 65 versus 5 in terms of religious minorities. What powerful mastermind can make such two vastly different group of humans behave exactly the same way? More similar than identical twins? You think George Soros can do that? There is a valid counter-argument. Some people say, look, the two parties are different, but they are not different enough for me to study their policies and then stay in line for an hour to vote for one of them. So too much work. Oh, that's totally a valid argument. Life is hard enough. I'm not going to judge you for not caring who wins. But then the puzzle to me is this. If your time is so valuable and the two parties are so similar, why do you spend time debating about them online? I feel like debate costs more time than voting, does it not? You will never catch me debating football because I take no side in any football-related questions. Okay, you will never catch me debating which wine is better because I don't drink. Sometimes my wife asked me if the new plant she bought looked good. I was like, wait, which wine is new? I don't comment on them because I can't tell the difference. So if you don't have a preference regarding who wins the election, why do we even follow politics, let alone debating it? Some of you guys jump on all kinds of platforms, sometimes making long-form content, just to tell people, hey guys, it doesn't matter who wins. What? I never go to a fucking football event and shout at people, hey chill, it doesn't matter who wins, just go home. Who does that? People who care about football don't affect me, so I don't mind how much they care about football. Why do you care about how other people perceive the two political parties if they are the same to you? I don't understand. I have to bitch about politics because I have an intense preference. I want to vomit every time I see this thing. This is a real video from yesterday, by the way, not AI. So I'm worked up because I have a preference, but if you don't have a preference, what are you doing here? what are you trying to achieve? Do you just enjoy confrontation, or is it possible that you actually have a preference but it's too embarrassing to spell out? It's like, hey, you want to go to the library or the strip club? And you're like, I hate both places, so boring. But I don't have my library card with me, so...